Hello, welcome again. Today I'm going to be trying something a little bit different. I'm going to be doing what I call a 3 in 10. So the deal with the 3 in 10 is that you do 3 songs in 10 minutes. It's something I like to do. Again, I'm a big fan of improvisational music. And to give you an idea of exactly what I do, I have my trusty kitchen timer, and I am going to set it. It is a loud kitchen timer, and I have a list of titles that I generated from FOM.org's titler resource, and I'm going to start with the first one I have on my list. So I basically copied and pasted these and then printed them out. And I'm gonna just, start at the first one. Two wonder poison, wandering poison. Two wonder poison, why does it wander? Have you thought that perhaps that poison might just like to have a party? It's wandering around looking for a party, and I think it wants to dance. So if you see some poison dancing on the hills and perhaps splashing itself about, beware, beware, because you know that it's poison. Beware and don't let it splash you about. For that poison, you know, is just wandering. That poison, you know, it is not everything. And as it wanders round, it might seem to frown, but don't go and hug it. Because you know that the poison might not think. Of course, then maybe it might give a wink, but do not touch that poison. Do not touch that poison. You won't win. You won't win. Not if you touch that poison, it will only harm you. Yes, it's true, it will only harm you unless it only hits, unless it only hits your shoe. I think that poison might like to go somewhere that it will be safe from foes, so let's bottle up that poison, yes, and throw it in the jail. Wait, that didn't have a good ending. Okay, so next one is Fittest Doctor Robbery. It's a Fittest Doctor Robbery. This is the Fittest Doctor True. Fittest Doctor Robbery. Fittest Doctor Robbery. Who's this doctor? I'm not telling you, but the doctor is so fit. The doctor is so fit. I think it might be a doctor of the gym. The doctor is so fit. The doctor is so fit. Perhaps it's a dietitian. All I know is that it's a fittest doctor. And there is a robbery ongoing. It's the fittest doctor robbery, the fittest doctor robbery. That's all I really know. They won't let me show you more. They won't let me show you more. They want their faces hidden from the cameras while they conduct their robbery. They're doing gymnastics and all that stuff, and it's really kind of fun to see. It's the Fittest Doctor Robbery, the Fittest Doctor Robbery, and they diagnosed that man. It's the Fittest Doctor Robbery, the Fittest Doctor Robbery, and they really helped my hand. I do not think these people are bad, but they are kind of robbing this place. It's true. It's the Fittest Doctor Robbery, the Fittest Doctor Robbery. Look, they're almost through. And next up is Gods of the Alley.
Gods of the Alley sitting there. Gods of the Alley have no chair. Someone should give them a chair. They're the gods of the Alley. Did you know that if you pray to them, they might actually grant your prayers? Did you know that if you pray to them, they might catch you quite unawares? They're the gods of the Alley. Yes, this is true. They're the gods of the Alley. They don't look like you. There's some cats. At least that's what I see. But I know they're the gods of the Alley. The gods of the Alley sit and watch, and sometimes they will kill. The gods of the Alley sit and watch while you do your swill. The gods of the Alley do not care that you're oh so drunk and quite unaware. But if you offer them what they request, perhaps they will grant you your wish, especially if it's to behold a cat, a super lovely kitty cat. They're the gods of the Alley, and that's that. I hope you like your kitty cats fat. They're the gods of the Alley. Listen to their songs. They're the gods of the Alley. It won't take long. They sing it every night, and I think that I might like to join in, so let me go out with them and watch, because when I'm with them, you just can't sin if you're with the God. So watch as I join with them. They're the gods of the Alley. Yes, it's true, but I am just a man. They're the gods of the Alley. Yes, it's true, but I join as I can. Sometimes they need a can open, so I help. And sometimes they need a leg broken, so I help. Because these gods, they really like your donations and your stuff. So leave it here and I'll bring it to them.
And it says it's a minute to go. And so that is what I call a 3 and 10. So thank you. Bye.